Hey guys, RTT back here for the video. Guys, today we got some information. Starting off right away, guys, with our first news story of the day. It is finally something kind of probably a lot of people don't really care about, but PlayStation 5 finally has a deals section in the PlayStation Store. Yes, I know this is a really weird thing, and not, again, like I said, the next-gen consoles are very hard to get. But not a lot of people are going to be really concerned about this, whether care about this. But this is something where, you know, hey, I got a PS5. This is something kind of cool. So before this, in order to find the deals, you had to search down certain, you know, games you wanted. You have to go online and figure out what games are on sale, what games not on sale, what games are coming on sale. It's just a whole entire process. Well, now it's all simplified and back to normal, just like the regular PlayStation Store for the PS4. Now is the deal section. Like I said, not too much of a big deal, but definitely something to talk about because it's interesting that PlayStation, you know, they're continuing to update, even though a lot of people don't really have the PS5 right now. But our next story is related around the PS5. So yeah, we all know about scalpers. We all know about a lot of people you know, not being able to get next-gen consoles because of scalpers. There's scalpers, bots out there that buy 6,000 units the second they're restocked, and they're just annoying as all get out. But what if I told you that scalpers are going to the next level? And what I mean by that, guys, is yes, it is annoying when you lose out on a console because of the fact that the scalper gets it before you. But you have a chance, right? Because it is live, it is posted, and everyone has the chance. The scalpers might literally buy up 6,000 units in a couple of seconds. But if somehow, someway, you're fast enough to buy that and get even one within a couple seconds, you have a chance at it. Well, there's a United Kingdom, a UK site that actually got bought, completely wiped out by a bot before they even went live. And yes, guys, what happened was that there was these bot networks, these guys figured out the link on where once the stock would go live on this website, the PS5, what the link would be, so that the second that they didn't even post the website live that they had stock, they bought them out before they even posted it, that it was live, because they got the link, they put it in the bot network, and they bought out the whole entire supply unit before it even went live. Imagine that, guys. Scalpers are at a point now where not only are these bots buying out these units within seconds of it being released, now they're buying it before it even gets put out in the market, before it gets even revealed to anyone could buy it, guys. That's insane. That is definitely something that I'll say, these scalpers, they're insanely crazy. And obviously, this is a market that people, especially now with the whole times we're in, that they're taking advantage of, and they're trying their best to make as much money as possible off this. And our next and final story of today might really help them out in a lot of ways. And this is going to be sad, guys, but this is just the facts that where we live in, the world we live in nowadays. Because of the virus, AMD now warns that these consoles will be slowed down in production. And the reason why is because a lot of these parts that are used to make these consoles, whether the Xbox Series X or the PS5, simply it is really hard to get some of these supplies, some of these parts right now, with everything slowing down, with companies shutting down, with, you know, different manufacturers shutting down. It's a really, really bad time. Now we have a winter storm coming up for a lot of the East Coast of the United States. So we're in a really, really bad time. Because of that, AMD is now warning that, hey, you know, for the next 6 months, we're going to see a very slowdown on the production of these units. Now, this doesn't mean they're not going to come out. They're definitely going to come out with Xbox and PS5s. But just like we just saw with the last story with the United Kingdom website, is it's going to be really, really more, even more challenging. Less supplies means the bots are going to buy twice as fast. So if they come out with 500 units and a bot buys them up within milliseconds or let alone just like the United Kingdom site, before they're even live, it's going to be really, really challenging as an average consumer to be able to get your hands on them. Guys, this is not getting better, in all honesty. This is going to get really, really bad for the next 5 or 6 months. And then what the issue is, and you say like, okay, 5 or 6 months, I'll wait, right? Well, now we're getting to Christmas late. Well, no, sorry, not Christmas. We're getting to fall time, then the holidays. And you guys know the holidays is going to get even worse finding a console, because then there's going to be even more people trying to buy these consoles that aren't bots, that are just regular people, you know? So it's going to be very challenging. And I definitely say when it comes to trying to find these consoles, it's going to become more and more scarce as time goes on. And these bots are going to keep getting worse. I mean, the facts are the facts that people are buying these consoles for $1,200 off eBay. I was currently at my job just the other day, and I witnessed somebody buying an Xbox Series X for $1,200 in person, or I guess off like, you know, Craigslist or whatever the case. And yeah, they bought it for $1,200. And as long as this keeps happening, that guy who sold that console for $1,200, he might have a bot. I don't know. If he does have a bot, he'll go home and set his bot up to buy 300 more units. And he'll sell them all for $1,200. And again, like I said, it sucks, but this is how the world we live in nowadays. This is how everything works. So it's going to probably be like this, I guess, for another year, especially with the virus. Until the virus is somewhat under control, which I don't know if it ever will be, we're going to have to be living in this world of scalpers kind of destroying everything. Thank you guys for watching. No, if you did enjoy this video, make sure to like and subscribe button down below, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next one.